Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we have another Last to Best video, and today we're gonna be ranking all the Lego Harry Potter 2020 sets, Lego sets. So before we start the video, I wanna say something, because if you want me like to do like a Land Speeder Last to Best or a Slave One Last to Best or something like that from Star Wars or from Harry Potter that has a lot, like five or plus of them, and you want me to rank them from worst to best, aka Last to Best in my channel, so comment down below if you want that. So the worst thing or set on this list, it is the Hogwarts Astronomy Tower. It has 971 pieces, and I think that's kind of fair for $100, not that much, but 7 minifigures, I think that's fair. I just don't like the design, kind of like a knockoff clock tower, but not a clock tower, and I just don't like the design. I love Luna and Neville, and Slughorn, obviously. I don't like Draco Malfoy, because I don't love that eyebrow. And Ron is good, same thing as Hermione. I just don't like the set a lot. The greenhouse, I guess it is good, but there's really not that much into it. There's like side buildings, not that much. And this, like these, what do you want to call it, like white frames. And some people don't like it, me neither, so that's also a thing. And I think there's Slughorn's office and all that stuff in the Room of Requirement where Draco is there, and I don't know, I just don't like it that much. Now here on the list, all of them, I like them so much, all the sets, I like them so much. So here we have the Forbidden Forest Umbridge's Encounter. This set has 253 pieces, and for $30, not bad. 5 minifigures, also not bad. 2 centers, 3 minifigures, and the big fig, Alright, so his name is Grob. Now, I hate Umbridge, I hate the character in the movie, I don't like her so that much, and I don't know, I just don't like it. The tree has that feature for it, I guess it's cool. I love the centaurs, I love Grob, and Harry and Hermione are good, but you know, the torso of Harry is not accurate to the scene, that's also a thing. And I'll buy the set for Grob and the printed pieces. I know these are sticker, I don't have the set, and I know I like it, but you may have other opinions, of course. The fourth best, or the third worst, yeah, here we have Hedwig. I like the Hedwig, it's kind of like a UCS style, like Yoda, but I don't know, not gooder than the other set coming up. And I love the Harry Potter minifigure, him and Hedwig, the new Hedwig mold, I like it so much. Also, the stand is good, I guess. And I like the features where Hedwig can open and close his arms or his wings. And the stand for Hedwig is also good. I like the Hogwarts letter, and I don't know, just so good. So here's the third best, or the, no, the third worst, or the fourth best. No, the third best or the fourth worst, sorry. And here we have Hogwarts Room of Requirement. Now, I almost put this at number 2, but I changed my mind. And I love the set. I low-key like it so much. It's good. I love the Harry Potter minifigure. Hermione and Luna, I guess, are good. But I don't know, I'm just not a fan. I love the side builds with the Order of the Phoenix and Cedric. And I guess the Death Eater toy is good. I love the Patronuses and the Patronus. You can put it in your hand, so that's also a thing. I love the features like above the chimney, and that's also good. The feature for the door, it's good. Like, I don't know what they could have done to do this, but I guess it's good also. So here at number 2, we have Attack on the Bear set. Now, I like this set a lot. I almost this set I almost put it in number three. I switched it up maybe on the next second, and you get Bellatrix. Unlike the Bellatrix Lestrange minifigure, you get Fenrir Greyback. Get I don't remember her name. Remus Lupin wife. Get Arthur Weasley. Get Molly Weasley. Ron Weasley. Ginny Weasley. And Harry Potter. So if you wanna get the Weasley fan, get this. And I know it's good, maybe. No, I like the tilted like kinda thing with it. The minifigures are good, like I like the minifigures. But there's a lot of stickers. There's some printed stuff, but there's a lot of stickers. And I don't like the face for Ginny. It's not doesn't like describes her personality. And the torso or the outfit is not accurate to the scene. Same thing as Harry. And there's Molly's and Arthur's bedrooms. There's Ron's bedrooms. There's the dining room. I love the dining room a lot. The dining room, sorry. There's, I think, Ginny's bedroom. There's this fire thing. I don't like it. The fire wing thing. I don't like it. You get Hedwig and the hour that goes through windows. And I don't know, just like it's good, but not gooder than the Privet Drive. This set I loved so much, it made the list, and I love that like the two movie kind of thing. Like you can create scenes from scenes from the two movies. I'm messing up a lot right now. Get Ron, Anar, Hedwig, Potter. And the Dursleys with Dobby, so that's good. You get also the cake with some transparent pieces, so that's also a good thing. You have a feature to put like the letters like down the chimney, and you can have Harry and Dobby on the upstairs area and recreate the scene. Like that's the thing, and you can pull a little like kind of. There's like another Harry's bedroom under the stairs, that's also good. And you got the Weasley's car. I love the Weasley's car. I guess it's good. No, I love the Weasley's car a lot, it's good. And the windows kind of attachment to the Weasley's car, and you can pull it off really easily, that's also good. So that's it for this video. If you want to check out more Less to Best videos, be sure to click on the playlist on the end screen right now.
Help me help you. Girl, what you tryna do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill
help
my mood.
Help you.